You'll have to be efficient to leave the enemy blindsided by your attack.
Still not telling you what's in my grenades.
Archean numbers get too high. That's where you intervene. Do what you do best.
I take down my target, please.
Cluster charge activated. Eliminate my target. Cluster charge going live.
Roger that. get me that gear.
Of your efforts. Don't stop
more
just
ammunition,
yet.
Mate. Here's a recharge.
Personnel to airlock immediately. Airlock sequence, subzone transition in effect.
Head to the opponent.
Proceed to the next high density zones.
Carry your squad mate to the extraction pod. got a good thing going. Keep it up in the next subzone.
Setting down the casualty. Got the casualty.
I have topped off my ammo.
Airlock sequence initiated. All personnel to airlock immediately. Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Keep it up with these high-density zones.
Placing cluster charge. Blowing cluster charge. Cluster charge live.
Extraction platform inbound. Remain on the extraction net.
Don't go MIA on us. We need you to make it back to base.
Prepare for extraction.
Cover me while I'm below!
We've learned something, but let's regroup to extract our casualty.
You brought barricades. I brought a wall of bullets.
High parasite activity in the area. Bring it down. You gotta be efficient to clear them out.
Device in place.
Cluster charge activated!
Get serious.
You're getting the intel we need. On to the next subzone.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Keep it up with these high-density zones.
DP-28.
Explosions are alive. Throwing is at 9.
get the recharge.
Getting more ammo.
LMG no longer mounted.
You're doing all right. Maintain that focus in the next subzone.
Right here. React here.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
We have more high density zones to clear.
Loading!
who's on the port.
Calm for extraction. Prepare for extraction.
I can't tell if you brought your A game, or this is too easy for you.
My air jab is more a punch to the back of the head.
Finally, I got two killers on the team now. I got Joe and T. I played with both of y'all before.
I played with you, Rio.
Yep.
It was last week, bro.
This is not that hard either. We just got to stick together. I did a little test. Y'all can do a lot of killing. So one of my goal is to start next to y'all and stay, keep y'all incognito as much as possible every 13 seconds. And it worked pretty well.
Mm-hmm. Alright. It's just, oh, hold on. To your right. Rio, to your right. To your right. Him.
Yeah, no.
Okay. Got him right there, too. It's like they pack them right there, you know.
Auto tracker activated. For some reason, some part of this game's glitch.
Mm-hmm. It be happening.
The Aptec is here.
Auto tracker activated.
Drone ready to go.
Oh, there's one on the other side. I don't know if there's enemies.
Wait.
Upstairs. Upstairs look good. Alright, this room is good. We good in there.
Auto tracker activated. Ammo here.
Got what we need. Since the ecosystem keeps changing, we need the latest data.
Alright, everybody should get a health. Both the health is up here. I'm not gonna have my drink.
Taking ammo, canceling left directive. Cloak is up.
Reload.
Here we go. Oh no, there's two med kits. The other one's in the airlock.
There's ammo here.
I see a recharge.
Airlock sequence
initiated. Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect. Find a catalyst emitter. Strange environmental artifacts are manifesting in certain areas, and they react to our emitters. Get the catalyst emitter online. Artifacts will behave like activated axons.
My cloak is out.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. Yo, actually, we ain't registering that at all, man. Yo, he is glitched out.
Not done yet. There's more.
Nice one, is it?
Yeah. Initiating data transfer.
Hostiles on approach. Data will help us understand El Parásito and the origin of the Chimera bacteria.
Thank you.
All personnel to airlock immediately. Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Mutation detected. Stall generation on Archaean displacement.
We need tissue samples from those Archies, and we need them gone. Use your React Blade. It's a two-for-one kind of deal. Don't wipe it out that way. R&D needs a sample. R&D won't be rolling their thumbs when they see this new acquisition.
Friendly crossfire!
Hey Joe, that's yours. Pick up your head, Joe. That's yours.
More ammo here.
Mm-hmm. Merci. Alright. We got some in my head.
You got one more.
I know it's trained.
It's in the city, though.
I swear, I think they made this gun extra weak.
Which one?
For Vigil.
Oh, you got the silencer.
The one I got in my hand now.
Oh, you got the silencer on, that's why.
Oh, yeah, well.
It's not Siege where it gets a buff.
I'm not going to go out loud, but I've seen how people went out loud and how they react. Oh, no. I don't have time to be battling too many archers at once.
Hey,
There you go. The Elite's ally. Some Arkeens are responding to an Elite as if they're communicating. No way we
can take off rings.
Hunt them down until the Elite comes out of hiding.
So far, every time I come this far, we end up getting protein. I always get a protein.
Alright, well, the extraction is kind of clear. Hold on, let me check the extraction. This will be safe. There ain't nothing over here. Yeah, there ain't nobody on that side.
All above our heads.
Mm. Oh, come on, man. He had to go way out there.
Oh, you dirty rat, you.
He literally ran all the way out there just so that he could scream.
Put me your ass here, sucker. Go by the stretch name so we have a better chance.
Yeah, as I said. I'm gonna close that door.
Alright.
That's your target. It's not one of us, no matter how you look at it. Neutralize.
No, no, you're not welcome.
Hey, where you at, bro?
This is good! Cease fire!
Reload! You shut that door.
Oh, yeah, you know. I was waiting for you to come in.
Ah, cool. Finally got over 1,000.
So we get a spot to put the goddamn ability.
What?
Damn, they put them way on into that room up there. Yep. They had to go and put them in that room full of storm spikers and shit. This is all you, Vigil, because he's literally like right there. Yeah, this is all you, because the Tormentors is technically on the rescue target's left side.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm about to go down and out. Go down.
Where'd you go? You can't.
Wait, wait. Come back, come back, come back, quick.
What?
Oh. Yeah. You know, so I don't want you get in, all of a sudden you get smoked out and you can't see.
You'll see that door as that's open, just go right through there. Oh shit.
Hey, we've been awakened.
Oh crap.
All right, I'm about to go on. Oh, what?
I told you to come on this side.
Yeah, I know, but my thing would stay out. Oh, shit.
Oh, my lord.
My thing would stay out when I was trying to go through.
Oh, I was saying this door. I said on the door that's open. You went the wrong way, man.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, I was saying that door. Yeah, you literally took the long way. I said the left side.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn, we all got gone. Yeah, that was my mistake right there. I should have worked, like you said, but I thought that's the direction you wanted to go, wanted me to go.
Nah, I said the Torbettas were on the target's left side. You went on that side where the tormentors were.
Because that went past in my life, damn.
Like, I went where I was supposed to. I went where I said I was going to be going anyway.
Let me see how this stuff smells.
I told him, I said, go on the side where the door is open. Go away. Go away.
Oh, that's the way the design is. Okay. This one's not bad. I ordered me some skill. Oh. And this right here, it don't smell all that bad.
Well, first we'll take off that silencer on Vigil's thing.
Well, I can't use Vigil, but Vigil right now, MIA right now.
No, I'm just saying for his weapon. You can still hover to him and, you know.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Alright, let's just go get him. Ultimate first objective.
The Achaeans are just mechanics I haven't figured out yet.
I'm gonna go with smoke.
I'm just gonna get the operator in bounds.
You know, this ain't gonna be no problem at all. I got me some, I ordered me some cologne and I got me some samples because I want my boys to try some and see how they like it. You know what I'm saying? So, they have to start getting to that room, you know, because they're in high school, so, you know.
Track down Ash as soon as you attempt the rescue. The Arc Tree will try and bind our operator even more.
And then I got my daughter some perfume.
Oh, okay.
None of that cheap stuff, you know, a lot of people be getting. A lot of girls too, they be getting.
It's acting up. Target the anchor points in Arc cells.
What else was that? Oh, it's already got.
Arc Tree is weaker now. Almost there. You freed our agent.
It's like, yo, you see how this door was open?
Yeah.
It was here I was telling you to go. Walk in, grab them there, come right back out the same way.
Okay. Yeah, I went all the way to I went all the way to folks way.
Yeah. I think the other guy almost followed you the same way and then he turned his ass around like fuck that.
Oh man, I'm gonna put the cop back on. Oh, that would help us. I hit the two. Setting operator down. Prepare for extraction.
This incursion may only be a small step. Yet, it informs us for the next one.
I could have sworn it was much later, yo.
Huh?
I could have sworn it was much more later than as far as with the time. I thought it was like 3-something, because, yo, I had me like a good 10 hours sleep, man.
Damn.
Damn.
Like, I got like a half an hour left before I have to get up out of here. So I can try to get my game in now, Jack, and once I get in and pick these kids up, it's all hell from there.
Like, I can't deal with the 4 or 5 hour shit, man. I'm like, that's not even my hours of sleep anyway. My average is at least 8 to 9 hours.
Oh, yeah, you can be, burn out after a while.
That's where I get my sleep. Get my sleep, man. When I'm sleeping, bro, like, I don't like being disturbed, bro, when I'm sleeping. Unless there's, like, a fire or somebody dying or emergency, don't wake me up,
bro. Right?
It ain't that serious.
Damn. Let's see who we get on one up.
I am not the parasite.
I've seen I'm gonna grab people. I could use this damn shotgun, but I'll wait a bit. Did you sign up on that the PlayStation Stars? I think that's what it's called.
Yeah, it and makes you buy it. Yeah, you gotta pre-order though. Like starting now, you gotta pre-order either you have to pre-order God of War and Modern Warfare 2 at that point.
I went ahead to pre-order my game before this game started.
That's what happened to me. I already pre-ordered God of War. I can't pre-order the freaking thing yet.
I got God of War, so soon that mug comes out. I mean, I be, you know, switching from game to game. But, you know, I love me some God of War.
I mean, that's some shit, man. Like, if they had done it before I did my pre-order, then fine. I would have got me some points.
Auto tracker activated. Auto tracker activated.
Jeez, that had to burst his ass.
Auto tracker activated.
Green turret off.
Auto tracker activated.
Data acquired. We'll find out what's going on with these nests.
Whoa. Wait, who's behind me? Oh. I didn't even see who was behind me.
Right, I knew I figured that might give me some backup somewhere.
True. I'm right behind Dredd right now.
Hey, Dredd. Oh, King, yeah, thank you.
I'm reloading.
Yeah, we did a complete sweep.
The tech is here.
I need to get some ammo. That's what I need to do.
Come on. I literally shot this dude and he got that hit off on me. Wow, this shit's bugged, bruh. No fucking way. I can't believe that shit. I shot his ass, and with that range, he still touched me.
Damn.
I
thought he was getting the grip in some part. I told you.
Dude, that I'm a good 3-4 feet away, and they still do that stinking lunge, bro.
Yeah, get yourself right here.
Ammunition is here.
There is a recharge here.
Hey, Jim, go ahead and get the health. That's yours.
There's... Oh, there's one more.
Yeah, he gotta get the health that's in the airlock. He get that health.
I'd rather Star get it. We have to spread that shit. Yeah, spread that shit. We got two more zones, so... I'm shooting him in midair, and the dude, he still hits him.
Yeah, I know, right? What happened to me the very first time I played for today? I was like, what the hell? And then one time I tried to pick up some ammo, it won't let me pick up. It says something in red, but I couldn't pick up no ammo.
Oh.
Get the catalyst emitter online. Artifacts will behave like activated axons.
Oh, well, I don't know why I'm thinking this is the mesh tractor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they get that.
I get it mixed up.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Yeah, I'll never come to that door. That wall.
Oh my.
Reloading.
Wow, he on top of the thing.
Cease fire!
He down now. Come on, feeding time.
I hate that freaking dude. There's a storm spiker right there, yo. And I can't even see what's next to him. God damn it.
Oh, I think you're invisible. Oh! Got me in the face.
Oh.
He was playing right in my face.
Oh, fuck it. Star could take it. I just took one. Got like one more.
Just a little upset.
Oh snap. I thought Dredd was Finca and you was was Nomad. I got that shit mixed up. This Dredd's helmet threw me off. Oh well.
Yeah.
I'm reloading.
Oh, he flew all the way in the air.
Exactly.
After that one Arky flew all the way, whoever shot the Arky, he flew all the way in the air.
I didn't even get a chance to get my shot off.
Nope.
I'll put my cloak up just in case.
I'm reloading!
To the next gun area.
Initiating gamma transfer.
I'm detecting hostile movement. Multiple targets.
No, you don't.
I know, right?
I heard it's fast. That's why I move over to the wall.
Data transfer complete.
Not bad when all those Achaeans were rushing at you like crazy.
Yeah,
I heard that hit. Big scream, bro. Smoke is more hilarious when he gets hit by those.
Get a recharge here.
Man, when they hit you hard.
Yeah, beats me. Just kill them with your React Blade. Let's see what's on that side.
It's right there. React Blade, do your thing.
Yeah, man, I got all three, y'all. No hollering.
God damn it.
That's your target. Eliminate it with the takedown.
I ain't shooting in there. There's a lot of bloaters up in that bitch. I am not shooting that.
One down. We're not done yet.
I know. That's why I'm blowing it up.
Yo, there was like, I count like at least 2 to 3 bloaters up in the bitch.
Nope, you didn't give me that time, so I think no.
Device setting.
Tracking ass.
Takedown success. R&D is working.
Hey, King, right behind you. Thank you. Get off the drug head.
Yeah, I'm looking up on top. See if there's anything.
I'm going inside.
Man, you got one med kit, that's gonna be a lot.
Mm-hmm. The hunt begin.
I think he's going on that ability.
Over there, a sheep among Archies. Akeans here being good buddies with their elite.
Here I come to go grab me some drink here.
Mm.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Alright, they're all upstairs. No wonder they be flooding right off the gate. Fucking hell.
I might make him.
I was trying to get that one in there. Fucking hell.
The elite will show up any second.
Alright, let's get the. Oh, shit.
Wow, he's. That one bugged out. God, man.
Let's get to the extraction area. Oh, never mind. It's making choices. He's right there.
Is that smoke?
Nope, it's alibi.
It's right there, it's trying to come through. Alright, that's new. Hold on. That's marked anyway. All behind you.
Whatever plan the enemy had of building a dream team, it ain't happening.
I'm reloading!
God.
I know, right?
No, I knifed them because I wanted to get that finisher off. Didn't work.
I can't pick it up. Oh, damn.
Is it over? No, it ain't over 25 seconds.
All right, which one y'all want to go straight through?
I mean, shit. I wanted to get that, that nest right here.
You got what?
There was a nest that I wanted to catch up here earlier. I wanted to get that shit back quick, but they sprouted, so.
Reload.
Oh, there's an ability right there for no more.
There is ammunition here. Engaging the ERC.
Okay.
Come on, right? I feel you put the hair up on your tie.
Nah, it's there's something in my throat. I'm gonna check if that door is open again, cause if it is, I'm just gonna walk in and grab the building and out.
What the hell? What's going on?
We got an SOS from this subzone.
I can't even get through there.
Data and can't get out.
Hold on, so that's right. Something's going crazy with my...
Oh man, this is gonna be a journey though.
Hold on a second.
Let's see what's in that door. Alright, that door is still open. I just want to see who's in there.
Get the asset to extraction.
Okay, he's in there, he's in there. Yeah, see, that tormentor is still there. Alright. Out here. Okay.
Eliminate
cancels at last order.
Device is active.
Okay, this is the back way.
Thank you. That's what I like about the red, boy. You can use them as a distraction.
In a target.
I gotta come back here because the thing about those exploding on me.
Where?
Oh. Does that bring enough stuff on me? See, I knew it. I was about to come back here.
They won't let me pick them up.
Fill the package. Don't let them get hurt.
See? That's all it is right there.
That's what I was supposed to have done last night.
Yeah.
Me. And got my stuff all fucked up.
Well done.
True.
Ah,
he... Yeah, come on right around here, man. Because obviously he didn't see me. He just knows I'm the freaking guys, man. Asshole. Alright.
Get me up gear.
Get oh, that's yours as well, too.
Oh, no, did you need me that? Oh, huh? My bad. Oh, I didn't know you needed me that.
No.
I knew one more of the clutch.
Oh. Listen to this. Oh, capture the target. I'm gonna be on the right side on this because the extraction is on that side.
Okay. On my right side?
Yeah, just be where I'm going with my drone.
Oh, yeah, I see.
It's a whole bunch of spikers here. It's not storm spikers. There's a door there that's closed. You have to go around that bitch. Got him to deal with. That's all that's over there for what I see, unless he decides to move. Yeah, there he is. And that door is closed over there, so it's fine. Just be on the right side. Let me clear this. Clear that shit. And go on the right side.
It should be on this end, or close to the extraction, somewhere over there.
It better not die on its way to the extraction point.
Is that a small ship? Oh, I see. Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna make them come.
There we got a damn A-Pack. And put the mother.
Exactly. I told you. Oh, he's still there. Oh, yeah, no more. Alright. Are we clear that side? We're doing this. Oh. Hold on.
Come on, big guy.
Oh, it's a smasher.
Come on. Oh, he turned. Yeah, dude. Oh, y'all got his attention.
Yeah. I didn't even realize it was a smasher, but yeah.
Capture system on. Capture complete.
There is a recharge here. One life specimen coming right up.
Nomad can have that. What the fuck? Yo! Ammo right there too. Oh, look who's down
there.
Oh man. Watch it.
Yeah, I thought it too.
No, I just seen him at the last minute. That's why I was like, watch who's down there. Oh, don't get too close.
No. You can't call your people. They gotta go back home.
Oh, deep contamination. Damn. That may be probably like in the middle-ish area or above. Maybe. Ah, oh, that makes it even worse.
We've detected abnormal
oxygen
strength. Locate the nest.
Oh, is it a bug? Oh shit. They actually put it right
there
in front of
the A-Pack.
Oh,
one right above our heads too.
Mm-hmm.
Eliminate my target.
Yeah, they literally put it right on the shit. Yeah. And I see the apex right down there too. But
mm. Yeah, I'm watching your the little drone thing now.
Nah, I already recalled it back. Not to get rid of his ass, yo. Like, real quick. Oh, Luke's right there too. Oh, fucking no. Nope.
Oh no, we're gonna have to go out this door.
Mm. There's a bloater right there. And them. Alright, he ain't alerted. Oh, shit, through the wall. Oh, another one. Hold on. I'm gonna close that door.
Holy shit.
Yeah, yeah. But. Okay, he's going. And another one. Oh, he upstairs too.
Yeah, come on, man. We make him come down and do this shit.
Mm-hmm. Trying to bring his ass over, and he ain't moving. Yeah, that's interesting.
Oh, he's over here. I'm gonna grab his attention, and we can get him.
Oh, he coming. He coming upstairs.
Ammo refilled.
It looked like he was coming upstairs.
He's downstairs.
Yeah.
Looks like downstairs.
Yeah, it looked like he was about to come upstairs, but then he went back down. Yeah, he's like literally on the stair part, like right there.
Oh, you're coming up now.
I'm coming up?
Yeah, he's coming up the stairs. Now he's going back down the stairs. I want to make up his damn mind.
We could take him.
Damn.
Hold on, back up.
Oh shit.
Hold on, keep backing up, Oh, no man.
I got stuck on that damn thing.
Yeah, I literally can't see shit. Oh, fucking hell, bro.
Device out!
Oh, my Lord.
Collapse on the objective.
Oh, that damn green smoke.
Yeah, for some reason I got tapped by it, I don't know how. Okay.
I had to run over here.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Oh, there's a smasher. Oh no, there goes the immortal smasher on that side. Also, he been lurking that extraction.
I'm out.
Yeah. It's like, yo, maybe lurking over there. We got lucky.
Shoot. Yeah, I did get lucky with that one.
Yeah, he was literally on the other side. We got sabotage and then triangulation. I smell another apex on this side. And, wow. Revival.
Arc spine, vital signs, critical.
We got a regular smasher?
Yeah, we got a regular smasher. Oh, it's actually right underneath us.
Arkeans will be pissed, so stand your ground.
Damn, that's a weird ass spot. Damn, it's in a weird ass spot.
Yeah, it is.
Cause this one is out in the open. There, at least, you could probably defend both sides and shit. So yeah, it's just smashers and on rooters. Damn, that's weird.
Yeah, he don't want to come.
I tell you, the smashers act weird on them or grenades.
I know they're making me intelligent now. That really messed us up. They made him intelligent.
Reloading. Oh wow!
I got that outside. Oh, I didn't see that one.
Yeah, it was on me. Is he coming upstairs?
Why is he? Oh shit, he's right there.
Why? It didn't even work. That's why. Because you threw your thing, that's why. He got attracted by that. Oh, never mind. But
damn, I know that wood is so scary.
Oh, fucking hell. No. Bullshit. Yeah, something hit me.
Oh, he took my last one. Oh, shit. I don't got no more thing. Oh.
Anyway, if we got that area, we gotta go around that bitch. My ERC is spent. Oh fuck. They saw me. They saw me. Yo, we could probably... Oh fuck. Well, this ain't go down
that
there.
That ain't work. That did not work.
Wow, how are these guys?
Reload.
That shit does not work. Oh, fuck. I don't know if this is gonna work.
Right. We outside. I got no room yet.
Yeah. They're not. Oh, fuck.
Vital signs critical.
What? Damn, I have no clue how this is gonna work. Are them nests around the damn place? Yeah, I don't know about this one. Honestly, I don't know. Come from?
Damn Archies are attacking the charges.
Yeah, that ruined it, man.
No, I'm talking about that, this dude. He literally, he just popped up out of nowhere. Like, seriously, he literally just hopped up. Yo, that man literally just hopped over. Might as well, yo, just go to the airlock. I'm about to go to the airlock.
Yeah, I'm going to the airlock. If I can get out. Oh, shit.
How? Take it, take it.
Huh. Oh Lord. You missed all the fun, Dredd. You missed all the fun.
Nah, man. Yo. That dude, I don't know how he got over, because they don't hop over them barbed wires. Like, he just popped up out of nowhere on my screen. I'm like, how did he got over? Because I looked up, I don't see no mess.
I'm like, damn, I'm staying like, damn, how did you do this? Cause all I know, my guy was moving his stuff, like, where the fuck you come from? It's like, there's nothing there.
There was nothing there. I was like, how did this smasher got there, man? Like, that shit didn't make no sense, dude. That's whatever. I see tormentors. I see bloaters. Oh.
That's the right idea, but start with
okay, that's B. Okay, not in this room.
Listen to this one. This is where. Oh, that's B.
That's B.
Okay.
Drone activated.
A has to be like somewhere like in the middle-ish area.
Okay, that's C.
Okay, bro. B, C, so what the hell is A?
I have a hunch. I'm gonna go way back.
It's gonna be in the, it's gonna be in the center of all these motherfuckers, probably.
Yep, I knew it! That's why I came back here. That's why I said I had a hunch. With all these, I knew it. Yo, bro, I had a hunch. I just had a hunch that it was going to be way over there. A and C is close to each other. B is like the furthest. We may have to sweep around then. Because it's just Tormentors here. There's no Apexes.
This Tormentor like a motherfucker.
Mm. Oh, he can't see me. What the fuck? Damn.
And they right next to each other. I can't really do anything.
I was trying to knife it too.
Oh, one hurt.
Don't bring him over here.
I'm trying not to hurt.
I hear him getting mad close. Yeah, they're all active.
Oh shit.
Yeah, they saw one of you. Good over there? Hold on. Let me close that door. I don't want them getting all of this. Oh, they're sprawling the... Okay, fucking hell.
Damn, how many motherfuckers are there? The one we're gonna have to hit and keep on going.
I'm trying to clear this side because this is where I wanted to go from the start.
I ducked that one.
Alright, I made it over to the other side. Them guys can come over if they want to. Oh my god. Alright, we may have to. There's a. Oh my lord. I know there's a nest in there, but it's not, they're not gonna let me get to it. How do you even get there, man?
Hey, somebody can hit A, I can get B real quick. Oh shit.
Like yo, they're literally hovering over the stuff, dude.
Yeah.
This is not gonna work.
Exfil your squad mate. Get them to the extraction pod.
Damn.
You are a casualty in the pod at the extraction pod.
Damn. And I don't have no time to go get that guy. Get out of here, too. Damn it! So they made this way too difficult. Way too many tormentors on this one.
As I said, there was only tormentors here. Oh, what the hell? How are they just sitting right over y'all, man? They're really hovering over y'all. Oh my goodness. This is not, it ain't gonna work.
Right. There's no way.
It's not gonna work.
They're over there camping over there on us.
They're camping next to y'all, bro. You're right about it, man. They're literally on your ass.
Well, now I know next time I gotta save my aura for this round specifically.
That's why I went to the right. That's why I went to the right right side. Cause they was just bloaters and smokers on that side.
Yeah. I'm gonna catch y'all in a rebound. I gotta get out of here, get my parking space.
Alright.
Alright, man. Y'all take it easy, man. I'm free.
Mm-hmm. That side was freaking heavy. They were literally on their ass. And of course, I can only pick up one at a time. We talk with a minute and change. Like, with all that freaking sprawl, like, that shit was not gonna fly one bit. My vision about to hit 9. That one with the arc spines, though, that shit, that one is like in the wide open. It's wide open. And I still don't even know where that smasher came from, like out of nowhere. So. That shit was BS. They're just being friendly. Friendly my ass, bruh. You see how many... Dude, it's one thing that there was two tormentors there, but they were cloaked. So that means there was a freaking, a lurker just keep cloaking their ass. But hold on. Alright. Triangulation back formation as you cross each section. Oh. The triangulation, just by knowing where they are now, is not even difficult. You know what I think that guy wanted to do? I think he wanted to hit the first one, then go to C, because C and A is close to each other. Because what I was going to do is hit B, because I already cleared that side. The only thing is that the middle section had on Ness. So it's like, well, shit. And honestly, with these operators, just by the sabotage where you have to defend the arc spines to go along with the other one, it's kind of... I would say the sabotage is probably like the hardest one. Just because of how wide open it is and you could easily fail it. The only reason why we failed is because everything got alerted. So it's like, you know. Huh. Still, though, it's kind of like... You're kind of pushing the envelope when it comes to it. So you see the other ones, it was like... Maybe the organates will help in that spot, just to keep them at bay long enough. This laser wall thing. Against the bloaters it helps, but if it gets too close, then it'll just damage.
I get to see some places. That's good, I suppose.
Yo, what up, Banks?
I think we probably need a Finnica. Vigil's only got maybe half life.
Oh, I just used Vigil in my last Maelstrom. Went all the way to the end.
You made it to the end, nice.
The rescue you need, you need Vigil, but at the same time, if you go through that door, you could just walk in, pick him up, and walk back out with Vigil.
Yeah, like I said, my Vigil only has half life, or I beat Vigil.
I'll probably say or mod with or grenades help.
My Vigil's got 41 HP.
Mine's at 5. That's it, I went all the way.
Well, solid point then, I guess. Oh shit! Alright, I got back.
I already picked the old man, just in process. But That sabotage is the most difficult one.
Sabotage?
Yep. Defend the Ark's mines.
I always get killed in the, by the protein.
So we killed his ass.
No, that motherfucker, like, we destroyed it, we had him come after us right off the bat, and it just didn't work out.
Plant auto trackers on dormant nests. Don't destroy them, or we'll lose the trackers.
Well, I could take out those two bombs back there.
Damage the
shot.
Set auto trackers on them.
Alright, so I could take those guys. Yeah, he's gonna go at the freaking spot that I shot. Yeah, I had to run away because of the thing on the ground.
Get good.
Got what we need.
There's another.
The ecosystem keeps changing. Nah, he has
to be above.
Hey, come here. Where'd you go? Oh, come here. Nesting protocol status. There you go.
Perimeter restored.
You guys don't need this react tech?
You could take it. Freaking railing, man. That thing is on up, yep.
We got left in ammo. There's one in the basement area.
No, you could have
ammo.
That.
All right.
There's ammo here.
Go ahead and start it up if you want. Be there.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Hmm.
catalyst emitter. Strange environmental artifacts are manifesting in certain areas, and they react to our emitters. Activate the catalyst emitter. The anomalies will react like fiery neurons.
Oh, wow, my friend got troll problems again. Well, Super Mario Brothers are doing a movie. Not surprised.
Alright, I'll come. React tech up there if you guys need one. I got quite a few.
Oh, okay.
Here's the recharge.
Oh yeah, let me go at that spot to see where that smasher got out. It said wind. Oh shit, he actually did climb out the window. There's no way he was on the roof. But there was that mess up there, so he must have just spawned naturally. Asshole. There's a window there. Alright.
Started up?
Yeah, I'm just putting up these walls right here. After that, I don't even know.
Where else do you want them all at?
Oh, no, I did it.
Go to the first scanning area.
Yeah.
position.
Data transfer complete.
Get data at the next scanning zone.
Initiating data transfer.
Heads up. Enemy inbound.
Yeah, a storm spiker. Wow, the lurker was right there that whole time.
Tissue samples from those Archies, and we need them gone. Use your React leg. A 2-for-1 kind of deal.
Cover me. Reloading. Deploying device.
That's your target. Eliminate it with a takedown. With your React blade.
Reloading!
Use it after.
Don't wipe it out that way. R&D needs a sample.
Reloading.
target obliterated. Keep going. Issue acquisition. Nice going.
Launching airdrop. Launching. Following airdrop launcher. Using airdrop.
Airlock sequence in progress. Proceed to airlock immediately.
Stay in the airlock. Your stasis device should only be a last resort.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
There you go, the elite's ally. Some Archies seem to be communicating with an elite. We can't have their leader rally a group, or containment will be near impossible. Eliminate those hostiles to bait the elite out of hiding.
Recharge.
up any second.
Quantum breach detected.
A Protean made it to the subzone. Stay alert.
Deploy.
He's trying to imitate us. Eliminate him. Don't let it fool you.
Shit.
Take out the leader, no leader for the RGs to follow.
Maelstrom protocol status, airlock enabled. Parameters restored.
Good luck. It's gonna be a tough one.
I don't know. That model freaking paralysis.
Hey, look!
Do you have a revive kit?
No.
Picking up my scorpion.
You'll have to carry your squad mate to the extraction pod.
Wow, ran the wrong way, though.
Nice.
I was over there.
I'm reloading.
Oh shit! You should still be on it.
Yeah, I should be all right.
Yeah, you are.
If not, you know, I ran all the way through that level just to get him, but.
Oh shit!
That'd be hilarious.
I could have sworn that freaking, that grunt was gonna come after me. He ran the wrong way. I was like, Should have went to his right. He went to his left. Oh.
Hey, I made it.
Hey guys, just wanted to make this video. I'm actually in my car right now. I'm here my lunch break at work because apparently this YouTube troll is back at it again. He's trying to make me look bad, and just wanted to let you know for those that have been affected, bigger content creators or anybody, even smaller ones, the two ones that I know of that's been affected pretty big right now are actually
Who are you guys going to run with this time?
You can use your vigil if you want.
Right. What's the mission?
It could be vigil this time, or.
Trackers on them. React needs the latest data on the parasite's ecosystem. It keeps changing, and we need to keep up.
Aw, fuck. Damn, I'm not pissed.
Visual on Nest. Place auto trackers for our React scientists.
Auto tracker activated. Auto tracker activated. Reloading.
Damn silencer.
Head to the objective. Auto tracker activated.
Data to update current net conditions in the area.
The ammo I need.
Launching my device. Firing aircraft launcher. Launching aircraft. Firing aircraft launcher. Launching my device. Launching.
Airlock sequence initiated. All personnel to airlock immediately. Airlock sequence in progress. Proceed. Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Deployed drone.
Oh, shit, all my air jabs are going.
Mutation detected. High number of elite Archeans in vicinity.
Find a catalyst emitter. Strange environmental artifacts are manifesting in certain areas, and they react to our emitters. Set up the emitter. We will record the parasite's synaptic discharges.
you needed. Forget about that order.
You guys know where the ability's at?
I think that's in the airlock. There's another one.
Need ammo? Right here.
I have reinforced the wall here.
Damn, it's somewhere.
One is reinforced.
Wall is done.
Oh. I don't think I know where it is. It's like way on the other side.
More data to collect.
Initiating data transfer.
Archaeans are just a little upset.
Thank you.
all the data we need. We'll unravel the mysteries behind the anomaly.
R&D needs Archean tissue samples. Something about cell structures that keep mutating. Your target is in this subzone. There it is. Take it out with your react blade.
Located. Getting ammo.
Johnson Arthur. Yeah.
see a recharge.
Aki and Sierra being good buddies with their elite, which is bad news for our containment efforts. Kill a few to provoke the elite into showing itself.
Vital signs critical. Temporary stabilization detected. Caution is recommended.
All operators are down. Jordan, Elena, debriefing room ASAP.
I like building things, but I love breaking them apart even more.
Data on parasite energy phenomena as they react to the catalyst. Only activate the airlock sequence if you don't plan on coming back to this zone. Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect. We've detected abnormal nests. Another mutagen strain. Locate the nests. Our top priority. The parasite must have dragged them somewhere. Stay sharp. Searching for your objective. Use a recon device if you have one.
Ah!
Reloading here!
Try and reabsorb our operator. Maybe it's deployed and ready to go. Deploying EDS.
Exacting up. Target the anchor points in arc cells.
Letting go. Not enough, lady.
Your casualty will only be safe once they're in the extraction pod. Get the casualty inside the extraction pod.
Prepare for extraction.
You got intel. Your efforts are not in vain. Anyone here with React will tell you that.
Thank you.
a mic. That's crazy. I haven't seen one of those in ages.
You serious?
On this game, yeah.
People have mics, they just don't use it.
Archean numbers get too high. That's where you intervene. Do what you do best.
I'll try to get
cluster charge live. Blowing cluster charge.
One enemy.
Found
a medkit. What?
Oh shit.
Confused.
That one's back there though.
Okay, that's interesting. I don't know where this high density zone begins and ends, so. Good luck!
I'm just shooting in the head, that's all. Oh, come on.
I'm just gonna kinda go for it.
Yeah, I don't know how he got behind us.
I'm just having fun.
Need that recharge.
There might be one in the thing.
Shows.
Get
carry that into the next
subzone.
Airlock sequence
Subzone transition in effect.
We have gear over here.
You a sports fan by any chance?
Yeah.
You watch professional football?
To the next high density zones.
Of course. And if you're a Dallas Cowboy fan, don't get too hype.
I'm not. I'm a Ravens fan.
Ah. Y'all need to pay Lamar and stop being a bitch.
Right? Yeah. I'm pretty upset with the organization after firing the defensive coordinator and then, you know, fucking give up two, like, 40-point games in a row. I don't know what they're doing, but they need to fire this guy fucking ASAP. I mean, granted, it was the Dolphins and the Bills, probably two of the better teams in the league, but come on. Like, he gave up, like, a 28-point lead and then, like, a 20-point lead. I'm guessing you're an Eagles fan?
No. Nah. I'm that G-man. But need another quarterback, though.
Do what?
Need another quarterback in the Giants.
They need you. Well, I mean, if we don't pay Lamar, I mean.
Cover me while I reload.
I have a feeling they won't pay him.
Getting more ammo.
Which is a shame.
Oh yeah, but I mean, as far as a business standpoint, Tyler Huntley is not a terrible quarterback. Like, he's not Lamar Jackson, but. He's still pretty damn good.
I'll pay.
Like they thought the Cowboys were gonna reach out before giving the Rush kid a deal, because Tyler Huntley's just good enough to start in the NFL.
True.
But by all means, Lamar is still better.
Throwing a Z9 grenade.
And one of the great things, though, is that I'm hoping that the reason that he gets a better deal or a good contract is that, he's gonna embarrass some teams. We got some nobodies on the schedule this year, and he's gonna absolutely embarrass some teams.
Yeah, he's gonna go crazy.
Huh?
He's gonna go crazy. They need to pay Lamar, bro, honestly, because that offense is tailored to him so much.
You've got a good thing going.
Oh, yeah, but like I said, I think they're hoping that they can hold out and he'll either get hurt again or, and it's all crap, but I think that's what they're holding out for is, oh, well, he'll get hurt and then we, we'll settle.
Yeah, they'll be like, oh, he gets hurt, so yeah, now we're going to pay him this because we ain't paying for a damaged quarterback.
All personnel to airlock immediately.
Like, seriously, they're... And people can't use the whole Joe Flacco thing because he just played his cards right by like, yo, I'm going to win this Super Bowl, get this MVP, now you pay me.
The only reason he won that Super Bowl was that defense. That offense was god-awful.
Nah, he was ball. No, he was balling up, but he was making play after play, man.
He was throwing balls up for grabs, and Jacoby Jones and Anquan Boldin bailed him out, is what happened.
But you gotta make them plays. You can't just, you know.
Like, look no further than the Denver game. There's no way in the world we should make it past Denver. I mean, we were down like 20 points.
Oh, jeez, he actually came up.
Yeah, that guy woke him up.
Oh, wow. Well, that never happened. I actually shot the Tormentor off the thing.
Came back up.
And I fall off.
It's all good. I got a revive.
Yeah, Wesley, but I mean, you know, Flacco had to make the plays, man. Like, you couldn't play any better than he played, and it's like, yo, he did what he did in the postseason, and then it's like, yo, pay me. It's like he played his cards right with the organization, because there's no way they was going to let Flacco just walk like that. Like, he's the Super Bowl MVP, damn it.
Oh, Ray like, Lewis definitely deserved that MVP.
Well, nah. History's history. I mean, it already happened, but I'm just going based off that. Like, Flacco, that postseason, not just the Super Bowl, that postseason run, he just kept making play after play. It's like, that's why T Sizzle called him Cool Joe.
Ready? How long does Jones have left on his contract?
Who, Daniel Jones?
Yeah.
This is his final year.
Oh, well, they'll draft a quarterback.
That's what I'm saying. They're gonna get another quarterback.
See, I'm also a Kentucky fan and watch y'all draft, what's his name? Will Levis. He's not all that, but they've got him going like number one quarterback.
Mm.
Y'all go and make another mistake and draft Will Levis. He's not a bad quarterback, but he's not good. He's not like a true NFL quarterback.
Mm-hmm.
That's why when Mel Kiper came out with his thing and said, oh, well, Will Levis will go number like three or something like that overall in the draft or whatever at the beginning of the year, I was like, nah. I was like, he's good, but he's not NFL starting good.
But
still need to pay them in. And it's like Raven fans getting worried because they're like, yo, he liked the Miami Dolphins jersey. I was like, uh-oh.
I mean, he's from Miami. He wants to go there, but...
Yeah. And then you have Belichick behind the scenes like, hey, man, don't worry, we'll get him. If you guys go inside him.
Yeah, if we don't sign him, he's definitely... skipping town.
Cause it's like,
blame him.
Yeah, like, dude, he's a former MVP. Guys didn't even...
He's having another MVP season. Believe it or not, I mean, we're 2-2, but he's having himself another MVP season.
Of course. It's not by coincidence he's playing like this, because he knows if I just make it through the season, it's like, bro.
He's got 13 touchdowns, and going into last Sunday, he had 12, which is more than every team in the league.
True.
I mean, he's having an MVP season. And if he keeps it up, they'll have no choice but to pay him.
Yeah. That is a new.
I mean, if you let somebody like that walk out of your organization, it's going to be bad.
Mm-hmm. That's a new request. They said now it's back to obscurity and bitterness for the Ravens for 5 decades. No, I mean, whenever you think of Ravens, it's like it's one of those franchises that will always, I will say, based off of pride, they will always be in the playoff contention. You know, like how you have the Steelers, even though the Steelers, as far as with quarterback, is kind of like challenged. Just by Mike Tomlin and the defense, I think the Pittsburgh Steeler lore, they'll try to find a way to make the playoffs. I mean, hell, Big Ben in his last season, look how he was playing. And he technically retired like 2 years ago. And of course, they made the playoffs and all of that stuff. But, you know, Baltimore, they'll find a way. They're 2-2 now, just like Atomic said, but it's that mystique of Baltimore where it's like nothing less. Like, we can't miss the playoffs. We're Baltimore freaking Ravens. You know. No, let's get there. You know, mission already, damn. Man, an incursion already. But, like, watch, like, the season, remember, it's only 4 games, like, a month has already passed. There's plenty of football left. Unless something happens to Lamar, I'm confident they'll make the playoffs. Like, they'll make the playoffs. But what I was gonna say, though, before the thing disconnected us, is that, yo, look at Josh Allen. Of course, Josh Allen made the playoffs and he got deep. He got to the AFC title game and they lost. They already paid him. And that is well earned and deserved. The dude don't got no MVP on his resume. Lamar got that MVP unanimously. And they still don't even approach him. Well, they did approach him with a contract, but it's like, mm-mm. And watch, here's another guy who gotten a contract fully guaranteed, right? And it's like, hold on. Deshaun Watson got a contract fully guaranteed with all that stuff hanging over his head. He doesn't even have an MVP on his resume. Of course, he made the playoffs with the Texans and he did a number of things. But Lamar's resume, like, come on, bro. Just by Lamar having that MVP alone vault him up there. It's like, mm-mm. Eagles all the way. They're the best team in football. They're the best team in football. And Jalen Hurts is only getting better. He's only getting better. You notice he's throwing the ball much more. And he's throwing it better because of the weapons he has. He's only getting better. Like I said, my freaking Giants, they're in rebuild mode. I don't care about, you know, they having this hot start and all that stuff. It's all about Daniel Jones. And that offensive line is so heavily challenged. Like, I've been watching football way too long in order to know and realize when certain teams about to hit that peak, they're in rebuild mode. Instead of worrying about the damn quarterback, which of course we need a quarterback, but like, dude, that offensive line needs work. I'm talking about demolition, start from scratch kind of work. If Saquon Barkley does not do what he does, Giants will be losing them games, bro.
Let's Let's get stuck into it, you mongrels.
People jump on that Bills bandwagon, like, all right, we'll see how the season goes. Let's see how the season goes. People jumping on the Bills bandwagon. I'm like, okay. But trust me, if they meet up with Patrick Mahomes yet again, I feel like there'll be some flashbacks. Like, there'll be some flashbacks. They'll be like, nah, not this guy again.
Efficient, you know the drill.
Like, nah, man, can't deal with this shit no more.
Cluster charge activated.
Blowing cluster charge.
Cluster charge live.
Watch your fire! Friendly's in range!
Take out my target, will ya?
Scan grenade, pull this way. Cluster charge deployed. Detonating cluster charge.
Tracks released!
How did they even get from this?
Getting the intel we need. On to the next subzone.
We have to take heed.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
next high density zones.
Scan grenade, going out.
Send in a scanner. Scan grenade, on its way. Cluster charge.
Rewards of your efforts. Don't stop just yet.
Head over there.
Airlock sequence initiated. All personnel to airlock immediately.
Friendly fire!
I'm reloading!
Airlock sequence in progress. Proceed to airlock immediately.
Stay in the airlock. Your stasis device should only be a last resort.
Watch your fire!
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
With these high-density
zones. Target disappear, please.
Scan grenade, on its way. Huh.
got you, mate.
Extraction platform inbound. Remain on the extraction net.
If you don't extract, it'll just be you and your stasis device.
Prepare for extraction.
You'll react with pride and joy. Just don't let it go to your head.
She needs a little bit more. Damn. Still an incursion. It may not even be an incursion. It just says that every time to people. Time for the hard stuff, man. Who needs to be up there? I mean, she's gonna take a while. He's gonna take a while. And she. I'm misusing her, man. I'm misusing Zophia so much. Stun grenade and impacts on their ass. And... How is anybody gonna take me serious with this song? Alright, I'll just get a bundle more because it's better that way, but I don't have enough but to get one. I think it's like 900 to 1,000, most of them. It's acting up again. I'll probably be back on this tonight. Not saying guarantee. I might play some Resident Evil or something. God of War can't come any faster, can it? Been waiting for this one. Some of them outfits, but not all of them. I mean, this is Fuse and Tachanka, but you know, it is what it is. I will be. I was. Alright, really. I'll catch you, man.